Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Capricorn. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Capricorn. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading, Capricorn. And if you are interested in a personal reading, Capricorn, I'll be sharing my friend's link in the description below. So you can contact her. She is a very good intuitive reader. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first. We have Two of Wands, Queen of Wands and Two of Pentacles. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are trying to adapt yourself, trying to find that balance in your life. Maybe you are trying to balance between work and this relationship, or you are trying to find that emotional balance, and maybe you have achieved certain things for yourself, achieved certain goals, you are happy for that. And you are waiting for something better or some better opportunities or offers to come here today in your work, maybe, or maybe in your relationship. You are happy for the way things are going and you are thinking and deciding about the next step you need to take in this relationship. And maybe you have a level of understanding with this person. You love them, they love you. You may have mutual respect, caring for each other, and you want marriage or you want a committed relationship with this person. And they are someone truly friendly, a very caring and loving person. They respect you and they simply adore you. They love to be with you, and you both have a very good, meaningful relationship, positive relationship going, and you both are in a good position in life. Maybe you are settled in your career and you want to take this relationship to the next level. Maybe you are thinking of engagement or marriage with this person, Capricorn. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Seven of Pentacles in reverse. So maybe you have a lot of dreams and plans in your life for this person you love. And maybe today, if you want to see those dreams come true, you need to make the efforts needed, not simply dreaming. So dreaming alone will not be enough today, Capricorn. So you need to take the first step, make the first step in this relationship. So that is what I see for your relationship. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have one card. It's Page of Wands. So in your work, maybe today you are getting a good news. Something is coming. Maybe a news about some offer or an opportunity today. Maybe your friend is bringing that news, or maybe your colleague or your mentor. So some happy news about a beginning, a new beginning in your work situation. So that is what I see with these cards, and that is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Capricorn. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card for those who chose this card. It says orphan. So in your circumstances today, in your relationship, you are in a situation where you feel that you are unable to fit in. You don't have that sense of belonging in this relationship. Some kind of uncertainty is there today in this connection. And the reasons may be because we are all unique beings and we are all evolving spiritually and emotionally. So we are committed to our own growth. And when we long for people to support us in this difficult path, we may be disappointed or even hurt by the people who are with us, because the way they are, maybe their actions or their words, they may not understand what we are going through, because each and every one of us are in different stages of personal growth. Maybe this person is at another stage and we are at another stage, and we are in this relationship. Maybe we are in a new connection where we do not share the same visions, share our values and beliefs, and each of us may have different values and beliefs. That may be the reason we do not feel so close with this person. That sense of belonging may not be there. So you need to accept things as it is today, whatever is happening, and you can be you can rest assured that spirit or that higher power or God, whatever you call it, will steer you in the direction of people who will appreciate you for whatever you are, without any artifice, without any agenda. So you don't have to compromise anything to be in this relationship just for that sense of belonging, because it won't be worth the price. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the second card for those who chose this second card. We will see what it is. Vasila the Brave. And with this card, for those who chose this card, you are going through a difficult circumstance, but you need not worry. You are going to come out of this situation much wiser, much stronger than before. And you will pass any test that you have been put through today. And maybe in your life, you have someone close to you. It may be a family member. It may be your mother or a sibling. A woman may be for some of you. And this person is your strength. This person is your guiding light. And maybe for some of you, you have a very strong parent. You have that strong motherly love. You have experienced that in your life, and this love and knowledge is guiding you each and every day. And maybe in your heart of hearts, when you are making some important choices, you may hear a very calm voice telling you what you need to do. That is your intuition. You must listen to it. So you have a very a sensitive spirit, something telling you what to do, and it may be a wisdom that has been passed on from your parents or from your grandmother, someone who was very close to you. And in any situation, whatever difficulties you are seeing, if you listen to this voice, you are going to make the right decision, the right choice today. And you need to understand that there may be a time of separation from family members or friends, but you need to do your best. You need to try and do whatever needs to be done. Do not lose heart in this circumstance. And from this darkness, you are going to move towards a greatest light in your life. And you are going to face all your fears with courage and knowledge and wisdom. And there is a time of a new beginning coming in your life. So circumstances are definitely changing. All you need to do is face your situation with strength and determination, courage, and listen to your intuition that is going to guide you all the way through. So that is the energy here with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.